Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. I want to be left hand. Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. To you.
Wide open. A little more than a skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raúl Menendez.
His followers sure did. And what does Cortes Diaz mean exactly?
It's Latin. Hard thing, some shit.
Sounds like something noble.
That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
All right, let's go, bitch. Come on.
Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Kurgan, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy is preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You are clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Enemigo múltiple!
What?
Down. Oh, he's got it off.
More to this facility underground.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top is just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Dragon, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
All right. On me.
They sure as hell don't want us in here!
Thank you. How you get in?
Son of a bitch! Another ASD!
Target the nitrogen tank!
Start thinking, Salazar! That shit blows up real good!
We're clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
All right, you little bastard. You work for Uncle Sam now.
Let's see what we got hidden in here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking, or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Down!
Mechanism requires two operators. On your go.
Let's get to it, Section.
Follow me! Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a Solarian warp to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
Get a sit rep on the support team!
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA!
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in!
You believe it? He's a lion in the last.
Damage, no response.
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
Se están moviendo a través de los laboratorios!
Stand out.
It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes.
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
Well, we finally got what I want, this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old, pitiful excuse of a man.